Describe a Korean custom to a foreigner. Possible answer 1. There are so many Korean customs that are interesting, but the one I would like to describe is when a newborn baby reaches 1 year old, the family gathers. The parents place several different objects on the floor about a meter away from the child. Each object represents the child's future. For example, a pencil means a child will become an academic, and so on. The child is released from the mother's hands and crawls to the objects that interest it most. The family members stand around and cheer and clap and encourage the baby to select their preferred object. The atmosphere is electric. I think the parents have just as much fun as the baby. Once the object is selected, the family celebrates with a meal and talks about their future hopes and dreams of the child. When I was a child, I selected the pencil, so maybe it is right. Possible answer 2. Korea has adopted several Western customs, like Valentine's Day. What is unique is that the Koreans have their own take on these events. For example, the 14th of March is called White Day. On this day, a man gives his lady a small gift. Another adaptation is on the 14th of April, all single people dine out and eat jjajangmyeon, a Chinese black noodle dish. Other days include Children's Day, Teacher's Day, and Parents' Day. My favorite is the ancient solar festival of Chuseok, which coincides with the harvest moon during the months of September or October. This is a traditional family gathering with relatives paying respect to each other and their ancestors by bowing, offering gifts, and then sharing a great meal together. This is my favorite time of year.